me faith. I never said to believe in forever.